I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Boxing sensation Devin Haney in this convertible Rolls Royce. What is this kind?
It's a Rolls Royce Don.
Don. Why is it the Rolls Royce Don?
Drop top, you know what I'm saying? Look at it. That's, you know what I'm saying? It's
okay.
Tell you enough.
Now, tell us about yourself. You're undefeated. How old are you right now?
I'm 19 years old, 18-0, by that 135 pounds.
You're one of the biggest names in boxing. You have a great following. You have a huge fight on Showtime against a knockout artist. Tell us about your fight.
Yeah, it's on paper, it's a huge step up for me. I'm fighting a guy named Mason Minard. He's 35-2.
He's in the past, he's had knockout of the year even. He's a big
puncher. Knockout of the year. You know, he's a tough opponent, but come May 11th, I'm going to show the world who I am.
What weight class do you fight at? Do you compete at?
Lightweight, 135.
135. Now, a lot of people at 130 are calling you out. What do you think about that? Yeah, who are some of the 130 guys that are calling you out?
To be honest, I don't really know.
You don't care.
A lot of guys, you know, at different weight classes are calling me out. It's because, you know, I'm one of the biggest names in boxing, and I haven't even fought for a world title yet, or have I really fought on TV.
Tell me a little bit about this car. What year is it?
This is 2017.
2017, and what's it like to roll in a Rolls Royce?
It's great. This shit right here made me want to train even harder.
We just talked to Floyd Mayweather. He gave you a lot of compliments. He said he'd love to sign you. How does that feel to have a superstar say that he's watched you from your first day in the gym?
Man, it's great. But I definitely worked hard to get to where I am. You know, get to where, you know, Floyd will be talking about me, and, you know, other greats will be talking about me.
Now, you spar a lot of big names. One person you're sparring is Jesse Vargas. He's fighting Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah.
Sorry, he's fighting Adrian Broner. Strike that. Break down April 21st, Broner Vargas.
Man, I think that's going to be a toss-up, man. You know what I'm saying? You know how we do, man. You know what I'm saying? We ain't hurting over here. Hey, but like I said, that's going to be a good fight. I think Jesse's going to win that fight. I think he's going to be too much for him. I don't think Broner is active enough.
Gervonta Tank Davis, Jesus Cuellar.
I don't really know too much about Cuellar.
Okay. Charlo Centeno?
Uh-huh. I got Charlo by knockout.
Okay, Amir Khan Filigreco.
Damn, dude.
What do you think? What do you think, Greg?
I think, listen.
Hey, good for him.
Man,
he earns it.
This kid's one of the best boxers around. So
we said that.
When you go,
one of the best boxers around. Got to have one of the best cars around. So
got you, man.
And he got a good half.
I've been watching Devin for
that.
I've been knowing him since he's like 15, 16 years old. Always shows 100%.
Yeah, turn on the light here in the thing so we can see you for a second. There you go. What about this fight? Amir Khan LaGreco. You know both of them, right?
Yeah, I seen LaGreco spar. He doesn't look like anything to me. Every time he stepped up, he got beat. So I just think that Amir will be too much.
Okay, Greg's a good friend of his, so...
Yeah, I mean, I support him. He's from Toronto. He's dead. But, you know, they're boxers. They got to be honest.
Yeah, okay.
You're a cool, calm, and collective kid. I've never seen you lose your temper no matter what. Conor McGregor lost it this week. What did you make of that?
Yeah, you know, he sometimes it's like that. Sometimes you get out of character, you know, and... The camera just happened to be right there when he did, you know. But he'll be all right.
Okay. If your opponent, Mason Bernard, is watching, what do you tell him?
Train hard.
It's going to be a fight. You're headlining. Are you excited to headline on Showtime?
Man, I'm so excited. The world gets to finally see me, and I can't wait to put on a hell of a performance. You know, it's going to be great.
You sparred Tank. You fought Ryan Garcia. If they fight, break it down.
I don't think that's a realistic fight as of right now. I think down the line maybe that fight will happen, but I think it'll be a good fight.
Floyd just told me seconds ago that he called Top Ring and they agreed to do Lomachenko versus Tank. Can you break that one down? You're excited.
that's some fire right there. Man, I hope that fight happens.
What do you guys say?
I hope it happens,
but I don't know who will win.
Yeah. All right.
You know who will win that fight? I'm going to tell you who will win the fight. The fans.
That's my answer. I don't want to answer. I said the fans are the winners. That's my answer. The fans are the winners.
That's a good fight, though. I'd love to see that fight.
Yeah, where your fight at?
Philly.
May 11th?
Yeah, May 11th.
Okay.
Tell people where to follow you on social media if they're watching.
On Instagram, Twitter, @RealDevinHaney.
At the real Devin Haney.
Real Devin Haney.
You're actually driving a Rolls Royce. You're a boxing star. You're only, 18 years old? 19 years old?
19, yeah.
19. How does it feel to be so big in your sport when you're so young? How many followers do you have on Instagram now?
Like 160,000.
That's crazy. That's more than most fighters.
Man, it feels good. You know, I'm blessed, but I worked hard to get to where I am, and, you know, I'm only going to get bigger.
A couple more, and I'm done over here. Wilder Joshua, who do you like?
Wilder.
Why?
I just think he's too elusive, too awkward, too long. I think he knocks him out.
Now, Devin, I've watched you spar, I've watched you train. People don't know how talented you are. You move like the Matrix. You have these things where you stand in front of someone, they can't touch you.
Yeah.
What should the fans know when they turn on Showtime on May 11th to watch you? What will they see?
A little bit of everything, you know. I got a lot of great fighters built in my style, and that's what makes it Devin Haney. I didn't train with greats like Virgil Hunter, Mayweather Sr., Roger Mayweather. You name them, I didn't train with them, so that's what makes it my style.
Tell me three of the biggest names you either fought or sparred.
Sean Porter.
No way. You sparred Sean Porter?
Yeah,
he's a big 47.
I sparred with him for the Pauly fight.
Okay.
I was his main sparring partner.
That's huge. He's a big dude.
Floyd, of course.
How was that?
That was crazy, you know.
Obviously, he wants to sign you.
Yeah.
Experience of your lifetime, would you say?
Oh, definitely. But when I was in there, I felt like I was there, like I've been there before. I got like some deja vu.
Is there anything you learned from sparring Floyd? Anything you could take from that experience?
Man, when I was in there with Floyd, he was so relaxed. Like, I couldn't believe how, like, it was like he was like not doing nothing, like, as far as, you know, how relaxed he was.
And then one more name. Those were two. Sean Porter, Floyd, and... I mean, you sparred Jesse Vargas, you sparred Gervonta Tank Davis, you sparred...
I sparred so many people.
Everybody.
Yeah,
but your face is still good in one face, so obviously you're doing a good job.
Yeah.
Is it about hit and don't get hit?
Definitely. That's the name of the game, hit and don't get hit.
Okay. Message to your fans?
Just
people who have been there?
May 11th, you know, put on a great performance. Just tune in.
All right. There you have it. Devin Haney right here. About to take... I told people you'll be the face of boxing. It's going to happen.
We're going to see.
All right. Do you get a lot of attention because of the car?
Yeah.
You get a lot of attention because of the car?
Yeah.
The people are like, who the celebrity?
Yeah.
What do they think?
Devin Haney.
Devin Haney. All right. There you have it. What do you think?
I love it.
Thank you. Man, it doesn't even make a sound.
How we got one more time for?
I'm driving back to LA in like 20 minutes.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.